Things you should add to your Christmas list this year.
Start vacuuming.
This is the Narwhal Smart Vacuum and Mop. It's a 2-in-1 product and it works incredibly well. I'm sure you've seen this on TikTok before, but it is well worth the hype. We've had it for the past 4 months. We use it all the time and it's the coolest thing that you can control it by an app so you don't even have to be home while your house is getting cleaned. I know whoever you gifted this to would love you for the rest of their life. It's just one less task to do throughout your day. It's a stress saver. So let's leave the cleaning to the robot so it gives us more time to do things that we love. Now tag the person that you would love to gift this to this Christmas.
If you were looking for gift ideas or party ideas, this Amazon find is for you. This is a portable fire pit safe for indoor and outdoor use as well as roasting marshmallows. It is so fun for making s'mores for parties, date nights in, and it makes the perfect gift for the holidays.
That's on Amazon. Where you get that?
So feminine with grace, I touch your soul when you hear me say, boy, let me be a woman.
Jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. Now I don't know.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell
me underneath the tree.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids,
so hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got...
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Take a look in the 5 and 10.
Listening once again.
With candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store.
But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
Stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.